we're on the road again today. We're making our way down the coast to Jervis Bay, Huskisson Beach.
I'm not sure where we are, but looking across this way. Not sure what the cottage is. Anyway, this is what our wrong turn looks like. Not a problem when you're towing a 20-foot van.
We're in the Jervis Bay area, stumbled across this bakehouse on the way to a brewery. Here's a brewery up here, Flame and Galah. Alf Stewart, ya Flame and Galah! Pet friendly. Flame and Galah Brewing Co. Cool looking label, good name. Dog friendly. So this Flame and Galah Brewery, she's a ripper. Good spot, good food, beautiful beer, and a nice area, just a nice atmosphere. So if you're up in the area, definitely call in, it's fantastic.
Again.
We've got a pretty good side again there. Got the fake grass and all that sort of stuff. A little bit tight to get into. There's not a lot of room across here. But we managed all right. Yeah, nice, got a bit of grass. No time for a can. Jervis Bay. It's only a bit of a look out here. Check that out. Talk about Australia and blue water. Calm. Not a breath. Huskisson Beach. Beautiful. Come for a drive today. It's a bit overcast and windy today. Another nice peak. The wind was coming from another way. It'd be beautiful. Big bay though, Jervis Bay. So this is actually Little Pikes Beach. There's another one just round the corner, which is the main one. So I have a sticky leg round there as well. So this is the talked about Haines Beach. It's supposed to have the cleanest, whitest sand. One of the beaches with the most cleanest, whitest sands in Australia. Hines Beach, the main big one, the big Hines Beach. Dogs on the lead. Oh, the sand's squeaky. Squeaky clean. So it is a beautiful big beach. Nice without that wind. Very pretty. Boat charter there, have a ride across the bay. Bit of landscaping going on there with the new construction. Someone's got some money. Money, money, money. Bit calmer today, no wind, bit overcast. And it's quite mild here today. Boat just out the front there. You can't see him, but there's a bloke just snorkeling over here outside the rocks. Pops up every now and then. Ah, check that out. So we're still on Surf Net Beach. Comes in. Obviously a little gulch area here, goes around to a private area there. And a big swim pool. That's a beauty. Got the main pub there. Huge outdoor area sitting out the back. Another area down there. It's not undercover, but table and chairs. The smell coming from there today is pretty awesome. Don't know whether it's chicken schnitzels or is it just the beer. I don't know. Making me hungry and thirsty. Small pool there, a bit safer for the kids. We've got the current flowing pretty fast there. Might be a bit hard to see on the GoPro, but
Yeah, the current's ripping out there, heading out to sea quite fast. And you've got a few cruises you can take out into the bay. Dolphin watch cruise. Must be dolphins out there, obviously. Big club. Coffee there. Sort of like a main hub area down in the bay. Stone Grill, steak and seafood restaurant. You've got all your shops, boutiques, chemists, news agents, surf shops, fish and chips. Got it all here, it's really neat. The Huskisson Hotel from a different angle, and that's the other big one there, the Club Jervis Bay. Souvenirs and gifts if you want to get a postcard or something. So this is glamping in a whole new level. I don't know what you call them, whether it's a tent or what they are. Pretty bloody flash though. They even got this cycle route, scooters or even walking. You go from Huskisson's right down to Sanctuary Point, about 9.7 km. Good idea. You're right on the scooters if I hadn't blown it up. Nice little swimming pool here undercover. Perfect. Really neat. We're staying down the end down there. We had lunchtime, so most people have moved out. Generally, they all start coming in, it's quite full. Nice big amenities block there, really clean and tidy. Big rig. Parrots here, got Barry, Greg, Gary, Brian, just come to check us out. Look at them,